They did the biopsy and it came back as being cancerous.
I met with Rita when she was diagnosed with cancer.
My first thought, am I gonna die?
We sat down and we were able to minimize the emotional impact of a very scary diagnosis.
She was just so knowledgeable.
We're able to help women in getting through their breast cancer treatment.
When I go back for my 6 months checkup, my year checkup, the nurse navigator is gonna follow you throughout the whole process. Colleen is like a buddy for life for me.